Let's move on now. Let's talk about a guard of honor at a funeral. A picture of our netas perhaps shamelessly flaunting their VVIP status. Look at these pictures on your television screen. Shivpal Yadav is a cabinet minister in the Uttar Pradesh government. When he landed in Etah to participate in the last rites ceremony, the police lined up and gave him a guard of honor. Thousands of police personnel were deployed to accord a royal welcome to Shivpal Yadav. Barricades were erected, a makeshift helipad was made by the administration, and if that wasn't enough, Shivpal Yadav was treated to his own guard of honor when he arrived. The village Mehni in Etah also got temporary electricity supply just during the visit. The administration also ensured that the road in the village was relayed just after Shivpal Singh Yadav's visit.